Really? That's messed up. How you doing, buddy?
Thank you for the follow!
It's kind of messed up. Does it? I'm not surprised. It may have even happened to me and I just haven't actually noticed it with other people. Actually, a long time ago I had one situation where I swore.
Oh yeah, a lot of people subscribe to me.
Thanks, Punky, for the tier 1 subscription. The pressure, fuck your Legos too. How you doing, guys? Welcome to the boring, glitchy, stuttery Gold Rush stream. Oh no, Dane! Oh no! That's alright, I'll just put him in my crusher. Funny enough, I actually have a Lego game I was gonna stream. What am I doing? Bring the power cord over. Close. Power cord. It's a mine. It's already a very unsafe workplace, especially with me in charge. It's gonna go down real quick. Wait till you see me operate the machinery. Alright. Well, that should be all good to go.
Yeah, I love it when you subscribe to me.
Lip Crusher, 5 months. My god, 5 months. Thank you very much, my dude. Volume's a little bit better this time. A fleshlight? Not on this, not on this one. There's no fleshlight. No, I do have work lights. It's just, evening time right now. I just haven't bothered with them. They tend to break a lot, and I'm kind of at the beginning of it. Ugh. Lights on this. I know that's not what you said. Dane got a webcam. Dane got a webcam. Yeah, it's the game. The game is really, really tough.
Oh, yeah. I love it. Don't subscribe to me.
Wait. That. I can't even say that name. I don't even think I've seen you before. Thank you very much for the subscription. That TF. I can't even say it. That's amazing. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. You guys are all awesome. What? Oh, it was you? Okay. For some reason, I felt like I've seen that name before. Isn't it something to do with your wife's or something? Can't you, I don't want that. PF by fee. Okay. That to... Those letters don't think I don't they're not supposed to ghetto for TPFB life. Oh, that TPFB. Okay, I see it now. Oh god. Alright. Well, thank you very much. I appreciate the subscription, my friend. That was messed up. But yeah, now I recognize... Oh, why is there a tire there? glitches sometimes. Yeah. Once I get some more RAM, this game will be no problem, and it'll be a lot of fun. But right now, 12 gigs doesn't seem to be enough. I got a lot of shit in my trunk. A lot of junk in my trunk.
Oh, yeah.
What the?
When you subscribe to me.
Dane, what are you doing, man? What are you doing? Get in the... Get off the wheel. Oh my god. See? I don't deserve to be in these vehicles. Well, I appreciate the love. You guys have always been awesome. That's why I always love coming around, hanging out your streams, and throwing Lego around. I don't always get a chance to stay long, but when I can, I do. Oh, I need to turn my machines on. Gotta run all the way over here. I know you do, you could tell. It's true. And anything I can do to get a laugh, you know, that's my end goal every time, is to get a laugh. And you guys do a really good job at that. You guys are always making me laugh. For somebody who's been a grumpy old man since he was about 20, you guys definitely bring the humor out in me. Alright, now it's getting daylight, so you guys will be able to see a little bit more, which will be nice. Alright, get up in there. Alright, okay, let's do this. Get some gold. I didn't even turn the main machine on. Oh my god, I'm such a fucking potato. Fuck it. Damn it. Is it on the other side? No, I need a bucket. A bucket. It's not full of pay dirt. Which I think all of these are. Nope. Come on, you're coming with me. Yeah, I'm figuring with my new job, I could probably get out as fuck. I could probably get some new RAM by the end of June. Hopefully I'll be up to 16 or more if I can. I'm gonna try to max it out, get a new video card. Started. How's fuel low already? Yeah. Well, it's nice because I got the i7, right? 33, so my processor is really good. Wow. Better than the average, anyways. So, once I get the video card and everything set up. Thank you. computers are so expensive. That's why I actually stopped. I started out playing COD 2 on PC. I can't see shit. And then I gave up on it because every single time they came out with a new COD, I had to get a new graphics card. And I was like, this is bullshit. And of course, I couldn't really afford to always get a new graphics card. So by the time I did, I had to get a cheap one. And then by the time I ended up using it, it was already shit. Bane, look what you did to me. I fell off the cliff. Went from an i7-A7 16GB RAM. RAM, 1070 GPU. Yeah, my graphics card is only 1GB. And it's not very, very strong, as you can say. And that's something else that I'm gonna get updated to. I wonder if I could use my pedals from my wheel for this game. Alright, we're gonna put this away. Actually, we can fuel it up. Then I'll go get the excavator. Oh no, you are not on the other side. Will it reach? Will it reach? Ah, it's going all funky. Oh, look at that. And it does. Good thing I'm not paying for the gas. Oh shit, wait. Yes, I am. We'll go get the excavator. I already dug this trench out. And then I found the gold map and it showed me a better spot. When it sucks is when it starts to, what's going on? Go forward. There we go. When it's trying to load up and save and stuff, it'll literally stop the whole game. What's up, Punky? You know, if you need to vent, we're always here for you. Of course. Oh, I just need more training. I only have a beginner's license. I'd probably get in a lot of trouble because so much weight so far extended on the boom. The only electrical wire is the one running from this plant to the generator. Well, actually that's not true. There is hydro lines running around the property, but not really. So yeah, technically I did do the check. What's PI? Primary inspection? I just dumped all that on the ground, I bet. Where are we at? 23%. Of course. All gold miners are professionally trained personnel. Duh. It's really hard to get a good camera view to be able to see it all. getting dark again. Oh, day summary. Worker salary zero. 448 meters squared. Just this one. Well, that's pretty cool. I like that. Found a big nug. Wow, that is a big nugget. 321 grams. That's a huge nugget. I would have like destroyed all this equipment by now. This part. It does that with the autosave, and it just stops my game completely. get another bucket. Shatterbomb! We're losing Peter! Yeah, I think we need lights on the job site. It's pretty dark. Like, really dark. Alright. Where's my truck? We'll go get some lights. Which means we'll need to have a splitter for the generator. Autosave is killer. It's so dark. But I imagine it would be. Especially on a rainy night. Oh, I wish the... I don't know how to use these fast time things, so I just end up driving all the way back. Like that, right there. That's a loading part. It happens every time I come through here, so I can anticipate it usually. I'm gonna need a lot of cords. Tension cord. Most definitely need a splitter. Power splitter. YOLO. That'll be for our lights. Alright, let's go find the lights. Ugh. Can't remember where the lights are. Where are they? Oh, they're there. Always get caught on everything on this game. Work lights. Ooh, I can only get three. Oh. This is storage slots. Whatever. Three's better than nothing at this point. Oh, gotta buy it. $1,300. Oof. And Da-da-da. Oh, I probably should have taken some of this shit out of the truck. Generator. Oof, this is gonna be interesting. Ah. These lights are all Punky's fault. Don't break. Don't break. We might have to leave some of these here. Bring at least three. God, what's gonna happen? Oh! Can I get out the other way? I think so. I'm stuck. Yeah, now my lights have got me stuck. Seriously, the lights. Oh! Where are you? Oh! Do-do-do. Well, now they're laying down. I can deal with that. Nope, now they're not. Do-do-do. Dane doesn't see shit. Fuck out of here. As fast as we can. Alright, let's see if I can. If this will work. Okay, haven't lost anything yet. Well, I'm pretty sure I don't have any points left. Driving down the road without my lights on. If I make it back with all the stuff not broken, it'll be a miracle. And there goes the save. Is that my high beams? Oh, there we go. This is where fast time pays off. I really gotta figure out how to use that. Really hard to drive in this view, actually. Oh, almost lost her. Dangerous, dangerous. Somebody should mark that. Alright. Gotta find me first. It's not Alaska. Okay? It's not Alaska, we'll tell you that. Oh! Oh damn, there's only one. Damn, I need a splitter. Tension cord. Oh well. Yay! Whoa! It's actually pretty bright. Look at that. There we go. Just one light needed. Two. There we go. That'll do, donkey. Thank you. lights actually made a difference, but I guess we'll thank Punky for that. You in here? So. Seriously. No! You've got to be kidding me, that did not just break already. There's no way, that literally broke already. Oh no. All this stuff breaks, but
thank you.
It's funny you should say that, because I actually do. I've recovered about a troy ounce of gold out of a computer scrap over my time. And I still got more to go. I just sold 18 grams, and it was refined at 23 carat, so like 993 instead of 999 gold, but I could get it to 24 carat gold easy. A Sonic is actually a place where you can go get really cool food items. It's a restaurant in the United States. I don't think we have them in Canada, but we definitely have Sonics. They have Sonics in the United States. I hope that answers your question. That's even a question? That's not even a question. Like, you can't even, like, Five Guys is always number one answer. Every time. Is this Jeopardy or something? Always Five Guys. They never freeze their meat and it always comes in daily. Scale of 1 to 10, what is your favorite color of the alphabet? Well, it would have to be a 10 because it's my favorite. And my favorite color of the alphabet would have to be blue. I figured it would be a good way for people to be able to ask questions that they want to ask. And, you know, they can ask it in chat, obviously, but I thought it was a pretty neat feature to add in there. When people tend to ask a lot of questions in chat, they kind of end up looking like trolls a little bit, so I think this is a little bit of a better way. Sorry, this is a better way to interact and have your questions heard. Yeah, I changed that just recently. There's a few people that I always go into their chats. They're probably here now, and I always throw a Lego in their chat. They get pretty upset with me. I've actually had joking death threats about my Lego. That's what I've been told. I think I will. I just gotta have to get the time to make it. But I'm definitely gonna add in a Lego emote. Yeah, I wanted to update some of those too. I'm not sure. I think what I ended up doing was going through them and deleting out and I don't know. It's got a unique way for you to get more by default because you're a mod, so you get more than most people, and you probably never noticed them before. So I think I gave a whole bunch of people Lego so then that way they would be above those users that come in and they don't actually do anything, but they showcase your stream and stuff. They tend to get a lot of points because they're here right from the beginning. So I always delete those out. Because there is a ranking system. And I wouldn't want a bot to be number one, you know. So I try to clear that out as often as I can. At 100%. Yeah, I know, right? Like it wouldn't be such a bothersome if them sitting there actually did something productive, but like it literally doesn't count for anything, so I don't even know what the point is. It used to, but it doesn't anymore, so I just kind of just defeats the purpose, if you know what I mean. Well, these types of machines, it's not that they break easily. Oh, those types of machines. I think it's like anything. Like, sometimes you get a dud, sometimes you don't. Like, I've known people who have had some stuff like coffee makers. Like, even me, I've gone back to the same coffee maker twice after two other ones. And it was very, very, very reliable. But it's like almost anything, like, you may get that dud every time. Or you're like me and just have bad luck. Yeah, I know, right? Your plan for the weekend? Are you gonna get back into your streaming? Because I saw that you were taking a little break there in your Discord. Dude, you'll be fine. just make sure you know. No, and that's very respectful. I wasted a lot of my time by not getting my shit together, and I was delayed. So, I will never expect anybody to sacrifice their education. Some of it, depending on the individual, is extremely important. Some of it may not be, but places want that paper, man. Like, I was never good at math and English, but like, I'm like the mechanically inclined, so I was really good with shop. Okay, so, you know when you slap too many slices of cheese in a sandwich, so when you take it out of the pan, the cheese is like super hot lava? Yes. Okay. It's called grilled cheese. It is like lava, yeah. But I tend to, you know, kind of keep it in between the bread, so it doesn't turn into napalm. On me, anyways. Why? Why would? Okay, so let's go back again. We were talking about education and all that stuff. Like, why would you do that? You're good at science, right? You know, hot means burn. God, that must have hurt. I even hate doing that when you have like something like even pizza, and you have to take that first bite, and it's like, ah! A big blister on the roof of your mouth. You know, you could have ate Jell-O for 3 days without burning your mouth. Oh, silly bleach. Yeah, there's not much to Jell-O. I know. They it's been asked and asked and asked. User demand, you name it, and still they refuse. They literally blatantly refuse. And it's sad because like it's so easy. Well, it's not easy. I should have said that. But I have my doubts that they would make so much money. They could literally make an expansion pack that's downloadable content, and people would pay it because people love this game so much. It was upside down because the boom's upside down. It's a boom camera. So, switch controls. Sure. So fights. Right? Then I can see what's going on from here. Yeah, I know, it screwed with me the first time. I was like, what the shit? Oh! I backed up into that. Can I get up here? Probably not. Oh. I've gotta be able to get up there. That'd be so stupid if I couldn't. Whatever. Come on, there we go. Okay. I was actually looking at some more games to try to. I just downloaded, what's it called? America's Army. I know. You gotta remember, because my graphics card. Dude, I like playing Call of Duty too, alright? Don't talk to me about old games. No, but I just didn't. I don't have a. My graphics card isn't very strong, so it's really hard to play, and I don't really have the money to be buying all the $60, $70 games. So, as a free game. I didn't pay for it, so. Thank you. game that I'm really waiting for is Deadliest Catch, the new one. I've only played Minecraft out of those. I was playing a lot of Xbox 360 games, and then they came out with the Xbox One, and then I stopped. Pretty much. We're saving up for an Xbox One. We're gonna get one eventually, but we're not in a rush to get it. We know that the price will come down eventually, so it's worth taking the time to just wait. I know, we're behind the times. Shut her down, boys. Shut her down. Gotta go get fuel. I actually got pretty good with the controller. I was surprised myself. Let's go put these in the shop. I need to get the fuel first. Yeah, exactly. Like, that's what I'm saying, man. If they just did it, it would be a no-brainer for them. I always found this to be the hardest fucking thing to do ever. This truck is so hard to control. That was actually the easiest I've ever done that. Come on. Like, that pole stops you. Now I'm stuck. Did you just spoil that for me? Bleach? Did you just spoil that for me? I've been watching that series since it first came out. I own 8 years of content. Okay. Okay. Well, there's a lot of sad moments on there. Phil was my man. Phil was the man. I don't care what anybody says. Nobody comes even close to that guy. Oh, yeah, they can't go in the shells. Yeah, that's ultimately my favorite show in the world. 100%. Have you seen any of this year's? Yeah. Oh man, you gotta see it. There's some good stuff. Mandy's doing some shifts up in the wheelhouse on the Northwestern. Getting her hours in for her captain's license. And as usual, Deadliest Catch wouldn't be Deadliest Catch without, you know, chaos. Oh, did they really? Well, they kind of need to, because, like, let's be real, nobody's watching cable. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it just doesn't happen anyway. Taking fire? Yeah. Yeah, I've been watching bits and pieces. But I haven't been watching anything. Like, I haven't been as... I like to binge watch it. It's, you know, the reason is because the producers of Deadliest Catch have been caught manipulating scenes in the past. Trying to make things worse than they actually are, and so on, and, you know, trying to make some content in their video production, but they've been busted for it, and that really pissed a lot of people off, so their rating did drop quite a bit overall. But understandably, like, one of the biggest things is they tried to recreate a storm that didn't actually happen. And, you know, sometimes the cameramen would not manipulate things, but like, they'd see something and they just wouldn't say anything just to see what would happen. Or so, you know what I mean? Like, it was just, people weren't impressed with the overall dynamics of it, including what the vessel is that? Time Bandit. They had some deals going on with the Time Bandit, and then they backed out, and the industry feels like the show has actually put a big hindrance on the smaller vessels by focusing so much, because, like, the producers are where the boats want to get a lot more catch so they can have more airtime, which in result means that the smaller boats don't get quota themselves because the bigger boats are scooping it up. Yeah, exactly. And so people really don't like that, especially when you're dealing with, like, what they want to class as a documentary, a real-life documentary, as it happens. Same thing happened with Gold Rush. Some of the exits of people were actually staged, and the producers asked them to make a scene, even though there was no problem between the people. That's why Gold Rush seemed so awkward all the time, because the job was for real, but it was a lot of acting. Which is very shameful, because it misleads people. Well, that's what they wanted it to end up being like, but they couldn't... For the most part, it actually wasn't like a soap opera. It was like, you know, work, grind, grind, grind. So... Yeah. Exactly. But I think they've watched their steps a little bit more now than they ever have. And what you see tends to be a little bit more legit content. This one's the expensive one. Oh my god. Look at that cost of fuel. Yeah, exactly. They want the soap opera content, but they want it to be a real life... You know, good on them for what they're trying to attempt, but, like, keep it real. That's all they needed to do. Because the realer things are, the honester, you know, people come back. People always come back. Yeah, I know. We gotta, and that's diesel, too. That's not even regular petrol. Look, we got a local police station. That's where bleach lives. So I'm probably gonna take this back to the site. Fuel up the truck, and then I gotta get offline because I have to go over to the in-laws to help do some tile and replace a countertop. And then when I come back tonight, I'll probably play this a little more. I'm actually liking how it was a lot worse when I first downloaded this game. They've done some patches to it, and it makes it a little easier on the graphics card. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get, I'm working full time now, so my time home is, on the weekdays, is very, very limited. So, and when I do get home, I'm really, really tired, because I'm doing interlock and landscaping. Minor landscaping, but mainly interlock jobs. And so you get really, really tired when you get home. Like, I tried to stream Trucker the other night, and I was literally falling asleep. Oop. That truck can stay attached for now. Now I'm gonna need it off. I was gonna fill jerry can. ATS. You got that? I think you do. Yep. Oh yeah, I'd be down. It runs better than this does. I'll message you when I get to... What was empty? Why did I have to go get that fuel? Anyway. Figure it out after. Good stuff. I just got one a couple months ago. And I love it. Love it, love it. I was actually, we were pretty hard up for some cash for bills and stuff, so I was actually going to sell it. And then I was told not to, so I didn't. Actually, the gold that I processed through e-waste recycling is actually what bought me that wheel, because I got about $800 for my 18 grams of gold, and then I bought the wheel and then gave my wife the rest. I said, pay whatever we need to pay. Mine's really quiet when it's everything shut down. This isn't good. This hole isn't good. I'm gonna have to figure out a plan on how I'm gonna deal with all this. Look at these mounds of dirt. Need a bulldozer is what I need. So, you know what we can do in the meantime? Because I do have quite a bit of pay dirt I can go process. Can't remember exactly what I need. I know I need to take something. No, C4. I need to clean all this dirt. Oh yeah, sure, now it falls down. You see that shit? That's bullshit. Alright, what did I need to do this? Do I need the generator? I need a generator. This one. Take you. Wouldn't seem right to not at least clean the gold and sell the gold prior to ending the stream. You go here. Fuck you. Okay, what else do I need? Why is there so much hose? Jesus. The pigsty, clean this up. Oh. There we go. Alright. So I'm gonna need... Oh, that's why. Do I do this first? Yes, I do the magnetite first. Ugh. I need a water connection, I think. Which I'd steal from here. That's what she said. Somewhere? Oh, yes. I do. That would be why I had the spare buckets in here that I just took. It was dumb. Okay, so I gotta run back. 3%! Two buckets. Is there two buckets down here? One. Oh, it's got fucking pay dirt in it. shitty problem to have, I guess. We need buckets, damn it. Is there any over there? Please have two buckets. Oh, I think I have two buckets. Yay! Yeah, oh, look how close that was. I'm sure the tailgate hit that. Or the trailer hitch. Alright, one of you here. Leave all the noisy stuff outside. We like it quiet when we work with gold here. Alright. So, start. Bucket. Bucket. That was a good one. Don't get them very often. This one over here, and this one over here. I have more? I swore I had more. Alright. Another one bites the dust. Looks like it's gonna be a good day today. 4.5 buckets of paint. Oh shit, maybe more. Bingo! Nice. Thank you. Right. You need to stop. I need to take you from here. you back up, bring you... Oh, easy there, tiger. Chew in there. You. I have enough hoses and stuff now, I should be able to, where'd you hook up? Oh, of course. You. Wada. Pawa. Let the gold cleaning begin. Look at that gold just climbing. Woo-wee. I'm glad I moved spots. Holy, look at the gold! Almost doubled now. Too soon. I lost a little bit of pay dirt on that one. That one's empty. So you can go back in here. Perfect timing, because I'm just about at crunch time. Was that what I started with? 500 grams? Oh, look at that. Well, bam! Alright, clean this up. Put all this shit back in the truck. $2,000? Pretty sweet payday. Piss off you. There. Okay, back together. Now. Okay, we'll leave the generator here. Quickly sell our gold, see how much money we made. Oh! Right into the fence. Start the vehicle first, next time. Sell the gold, see what we made. Take a quick lunch break and then some more later. Oh, rip. Hey, it's like driving in GTA. No, fuck, this is easier. Oh, no. This thing is really, really hard to control. Like, I haven't touched the gas in a little bit. That's how long it takes to slow down. Like, I still haven't touched the gas. Still haven't touched the gas. And that's going uphill. Yeah, still not touching. Yeah, it's the control on this truck is definitely not realistic. Oh! Who the hell is here? Yeah, I don't know why it is like that. That's why even backing up is hard. I hate that part of the game. This is when it gets... Whenever I come here, it's going to be a little bit iffy here. Sorry. It always seems to... What the fuck is going on in my house? Oh, yeah. Alright. Smelt the gold. What? Oh yeah, I can only do it in small doses. 14 minutes. That's so dumb. Buy small shares. Buy a small burner kit. Where'd my magnetite go? How did I... What? Oh yeah, I gotta... There's a different processing for that. I forgot. Yeah, so I can only do 500 gram bars each time. So... I'm gonna exit the game now. And then when I get back, I'll finish doing all that. And then I'll get a count and I'll post it in the Discord. But for now, I got to go. Thank you, everybody. Punky, Lip Crusher, Dane, for your tier 1 subs, and Dane's wife's profile sub. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. And I will be back later on. Let's get some trucker on. All right, Bleach. I'm sorry, I have to go help do some renovations at my in-laws' house. I signed up. I'll be back. We'll get back into this a little later, I promise. Bleach and I will jump onto the truckers and make some deliveries. I'm sorry, I love you guys. I'm going to miss you all. We'll talk to you soon.